Hi, welcome to MooMooMath. Today we're going to look at slope. So let's take a second and just do some general overviews. Okay, this first line, I'm going to call that line M, has a positive slope. How do we know that? It's because as we're going left to right, the line is going upward. Okay, so let's look at our second line over here. We'll call this line N for Nancy. Okay, line N is this line right here, and as you move from left to right, the line is sloping down. So think of this as reading, okay? When you're reading from left to right, it's going up, and from left to right, the second line is going down. Now, to define the slope, it's fairly simple. What we're going to do is we're going to count our rise, which is our change in our y direction, or the up the y-axis, over the change in x, which is a left or a right count, okay? So what I'm going to do is I'm going to choose two points on the line, and they can be any two points. So I'm going to start with this line, and I'm going to count from this point to this point in a right triangle form. So I'm going to count how many units do I go up, and how many units do I go over. So from this point to this point, I'm going to go up 1, 2, 3. So that means my rise is 3 units. I'm going to erase the N for us for a second. And then our run is our X direction, which it runs along the X axis, and it goes over 1 unit. So if I put that together in my slope, I'm going to write the rise over the run. So I'm rising up 3, so it's positive 3, and I'm running over 1, so over 1, so the slope of that line is a positive 3. Okay, so now let's look at the slope of our second line, okay, our line N. Okay, so here we are, here's a point, and here's a point, and I'm going to count this time. Instead of rising, I'm actually going to go down 1. So my rise is actually a negative 1. And then I'm running, so I'm going down 1. And then I'm going to count over 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 units. So my run is 4 units. So the slope of that line is negative 1/4. Okay, remember it's negative because it's going down. Our rise is our y direction, and our run is our x direction. I generally go up or down first and count that as my positive or my negative, and then I always run my x direction as a positive direction. Hope this video was helpful.